All right.
We go through that village. That's great. And an outpost. I don't suppose I can get airdropped there, can I?
Please select
I can't.
Landing zone. A support helicopter Roger. Requested.
Come on, horse. To the LZ! That's a pretty small landing spot, but okay. Yeah, more sheep! That'll be nice. Actually, you get money and heroism points for rescuing sheep. But we got a whirlybird coming. I don't have time for this. Okay, technically I do have time for this.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Whoa! I love how nobody notices this helicopter showing up, you know? And the horse gets launched. The horse goes for a ride on one of the balloons.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Right, let's see if we can drop any closer to that mission.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, as requested, we've added an analyzer function to your binoculars. Now you can view soldiers or POWs and get a readout on their rank or any special skills they might have. Depending on their skills, they may even be able to develop new types of weapons or items. Ooh. Try it out the next time you're thinking of folding someone.
Rewards. Oh, nice. Oh, free money. I'll take it. Okay, then.
Please select a mission.
Yeah, accept that mission. Accepted. Oh, it'll drop me right at. Okay, that's where it's supposed to start. Yay! Yep, let's go. C4, hand grenade, magazine, phantom cigar, box, night vision goggles. That's good.
Deploying.
I'm gonna do this in dusk. Head over there at dusk and do the mission at night.
Episode 4, C2W.
Boss, you need to disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Kojima! Jawohl! I actually need to hit the restroom real fast. I will be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. Get on the damn horse. Okay, we have one outpost. And I think we can skip it. Let's try. Oh, it's that one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, is it? Oh, no, no, it's down this road. Alrighty.
Whoa, whoa.
And I hear a truck. Please don't notice us. Yay, they didn't notice us. Stupid soldiers.
Whoa, whoa.
Okay, should be able to skirt around on the right. Dun, 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 dun. Drama music is dramatic. Those soldiers are such good guards, they don't hear a horse galloping. Well, that outpost is skirted. It's quite nice in a skirt. Oh, fuck. Get down, get down. Oh, there's two friends.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
These are two buttholes. I cannot believe. There we go. There we go. Ugh.
Dead fish is stinky heads. Poopy.
Off you go. Bye-bye. Never gets old. Yay!
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
I'm gonna locate these jerks.
Analysis complete.
Guarding that this time. Interesting.
The map has been
that antenna updated. Is one of the targets.
The map has been updated.
That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more?
Yeah, I know where it is. Wow. Place is deserted, or they're all hiding. Kind of crazy. Oh shit. Found one. There he is.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh, there's one right there, but it didn't catch it. There
analysis
he is.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
Okay. Alright, there's nobody up there. Tons of people here. But I doubt I can climb up there. Oh, right, I could just... Let's plant some.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
C4.
All right, now get to a safe distance before you set it off.
Yeah, no kidding.
To detonate it, hold the ready button and then press the action button.
sneak up around here. I'm up.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Beautiful C4.
Analysis complete.
Pistol, knock him out. I know. And that'll do it.
Good work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission info has been updated.
You boys have fun picking up those pieces there. I'm out of here. Find those pesky fireworks! Never got spotted.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Whoo, look at all that research.
The enemy's given us. All right, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Yay!
All right, I win. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Hey, very nice. Perfect stealth, cool. Credits. Kojima. Dude shoves his name in there as much as possible. Ooh, neat.
Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms.
Ooh, choices!
Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid.
Sweet. We extracted Rancid Vulture and Vile Goat. Alrighty.
Boss, we received a back-channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Well, I need to update the, or research the upgrade for the little parachute steely thing, Fulton. So I can extract equipment. Ooh. All right, I forgot about challenges. Let's accept some rewards. More stuff.
Development project has been added.
Cars. Plants. More staff.
Development project has been added.
Nice. Oh, there's the Fulton upgrade.
Development project has been added.
Cool, we upgraded the base development unit too. Excellent.
Please specify a project.
Oh yeah, capture cage, those are fun. Wait, nope, cancel that. We need the Fulton first. No, we're going to do this. Yes.
Please select a drop point. Supplies required.
There, I don't want it falling on my head. All right, can we actually build anything yet? Oh, I can.
Supply drop complete.
I'm short on biomaterial and metal. If I improve support platform, I get better airstrikes and faster drops. I don't really care about that. That's going to just do its thing. That just adds capacity for everything. Yeah, do R&D. That adds 10 more people. Sure.
Commencing platform construction.
Do it. Takes them 1 hour to build a brand new platform. I'm impressed. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Ooh, I can carry 24 of those things. Woo!
Please select a drop for supplies requested.
And now we can haul off equipment. Prisoner extraction from that bombs thing.
Supply drop complete.
Extract little lost sheep. Oh, it's an actual sheep. We could try this prisoner extraction. We're right here.
Marker placed.
Yeah, why not? All right, cool. Head back. Come on, Dill Horse. It calls it D-Horse, and I'm expanding the D, so I'm calling him Dill-Horse.
Assuming.
Just put him here in horse parking. I forget if that was just a mission thing that brings the Oh, no, that's a searchlight. Brings those two guys right there, or if it's, they're always there. Oh, it's real time! So it's actually gonna make it take an hour. God damn it. We won't see it for this live stream.
Bummer.
I don't know what it's trying to show. Oh, there we go. Tarragon. Oh, yeah. Submachine gun. I forgot we turned that on.
Cool. I do this.
Plant! Just like Skyrim, pick some flowers.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Can't claim the truck yet.
Soon. Soon.
Yeah, I don't know if it'll keep going if I just sit there on the menu. I may just let that go. You know, let it keep running in the background for a bit after I quit streaming today. Just to run that clock out. Where are you hiding, you little wankars? One.
Analysis complete.
Ah! Stupid bird. Blow my cover. Ooh, there's shiny something over there. Pick that up.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Yeah, got those two, got him. Oh, someone else.
Analysis complete.
Well, there's two down there.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, that's a lot of dudes.
Ни себя таковыми не считаю. Ни братья по религии, ни по крови. Это хороший шанс для хамитов. Теперь они могут закрепиться в этой области.
В следующий раз они уже будут врагами.
Ага. У этих хамидов хорошее оружие. Благодаря американцам.
Нам нужно быть осторожными.
Точно. Береги себя.
Analysis complete.
Oh, almost ran face first into those guys. Damn it. Stubborn asshole. Now, can I get him out of here without being seen? I think he's too close. I will try it. He saw it.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Should I investigate? Nah, just sit there, do nothing. How on earth? I thought I destroyed their communication stuff. Well, now they're moving around, at least. Oh, perfect timing for a sandstorm. They're not. Oh, I should have interrogated him. Don't actually care about the success rate, I just want him gone. Not that they'll hear it.
Extraction failed.
Or see it, rather. Haha, he died.
I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit.
Oh, fuck. No, get away. I thought I could sneak up on them, but now that the storm is gone, I cannot. Not on two, anyway. Please split up. Oh, good, they went down that way. Working on it, buddy.
Put your back in it, I'm not.
Running out of tranks. Oh, goddammit, he woke him up. That's some bullshit.
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
No, he fell asleep. Fuck. That does me no good. He's gonna wake him up. God damn it. Shit. Yeah, keep tightening security. That helps. Come flush me out. It's fun. He'll hear me do that if I... who do I take down for... Let's try to lure him over here. Yeah, there we go. Get up here. Come on. Fucking hell. Oh, that's Andy. Be quiet.
He's coming too. Roger that.
It's just a balloon intruder. It's already gone. That's right. Come around the corner here. Come check that noise out.
Hello, Missy.
I'm here. Funny thing is, I don't think anyone's actually going to see that.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I hear you, Missy. Okay, Cap. No, girl, get down. Not right now, babe. No.
No, pick that back up. That's bad. Oh, damn it! Get him down. You're going home, buddy. It's just gonna be a weird trip. R&D level up. Base development level up.
Project has been added.
Ding. Eh, let's just go. I was gonna try to get fancy and capture all these dorks, but I'd rather just get out. I'm gonna wrap up the stream here shortly anyway. Fuck. Go, 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 get away, get away. Woohoo, didn't see me. Yeah. All aboard, horsewipe. Completed. Alright, well that kicked ass. I'll head up here to get a resupply going, and then probably have to bail. Say? Oh, right, they're on alert. Got a couple challenges, too. Additional staff! Yay, more R&D!
Please have supplies requested.
This game is gorgeous. Absolutely love it. Very fun, too.
Supply drop complete.
The sun will come up in a minute or so. Just wait there. It's coming. You wait there.
Sun will rise momentarily.
See? Betty would never lie. Alright guys, well that's going to do it for me. I got to bail, got to get some chores done, and then work done. So thanks for watching this morning, hope you enjoyed yourselves, have a great day. See you next time.